A 50-year-old man, Babi Mote, was found murdered at Vathadev Sarvan on Saturday afternoon. There are marks of an assault by a sharp weapon on the body. Petroleum police have registered a murder offence against an unknown.
Babi Mote, age 50, was found murdered at Vathadev Sarvan on Saturday afternoon. He was working as a caretaker at the residence of Big. The body of deceased had severe injury marks. The injuries has raised an intense suspicion that he was attacked with a sharp weapon. The body was lying naked. Police reached the site and filed panchnama. They recovered a koita with blood marks. The cops have also recorded footprints of unknown with blood marks. Hair of women were also noticed at scene of offence. The Bicholi police have registered an offence of murder against the unknown.
देडाक आमकां इन्फॉर्मेशन आयलें की एकटो अहमद बेग हाज्या घरान कॅरटेकर जाचें नांव जावन आसा बाबी मोटे 50 वर्सां हाजी कोण तरी अज्ञात मनशांनी ताजी मर्डर केली म्हणून त्या प्रमाणे पुलीस सर्वण हांगा वचून जाग्याचो पंचनामा केला.
Sources say that Babi Mote had an affair with a lady in the locality. The body has been now sent to GMC for a post-mortem. A reporter from Vathadev, Uday Parab.
Controversy over the carnival parade is over. Government has agreed to fund Panji Carnival. Panji Carnival will get rupees 30 lakh, whereas other major cities in the state are expected to get rupees 15 lakhs for carnival celebrations. Due to Code of Conduct Corporation of City, Panji cannot participate in organizing this festival.
For past few days, Carnival was caught in the controversies. In the first instance, organizers were unhappy as the state budget for the carnival celebrations was reduced. Some participants threatened to boycott the carnival parade as prize money was drastically reduced. Now the problem has been solved. To a significant extent, government has agreed to raise the funding.
Yes, they have sanctioned 30 lakh what we had asked from them. We had told them, you give us what was last year amount, because sponsorship cannot be this thing, cannot be organized for such a big amount.
Now other centers like Margao and all, how much money they will get? You people are getting 30 lakh rupees.
Yeah, they are getting all 15 lakhs.
15 lakhs.
Yes.
But there are no plans of changing the route of carnival parade in Panji.
That is usual route only. Usual route. But traffic police had said you organize a carnival where this Shigmo parade takes place. But what I mean, that route is not feasible for carnival. No, not at all. CCP cannot be get involved because of code of conduct.
A senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kanolkar, with video journalist Ravindra Dalvi.
Special children are a blossom of flowers, an inclusion program with specially able teens. Developing opportunities for special teens was held at MAPSA St. Xavier's College on Saturday. This program focused on special needs to develop social skills.
This program was organized by TIES towards inclusion everywhere in society in association with Sangat Center and St. Xavier's College. Various programs were held for the special children. They were partnered with clinical psychology students. These children were seen busy painting their skills. Secretary of TAI says socialization with person from the mainstream is important aspect of growth of these children and it should be encouraged.
They did work on t-shirts, on paper, then you can see the dance that they put up today. All these are part of socialization activities that went through the campus throughout the year and we hope to continue it in the years to come.
Our reporter from MAPSA, Shamsundar Fatte.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.